My name is Daniel Ennett. I lost my arms and legs to meningitis before I could even read. I'm a university student. I like to play video games and party with my friends. I've adapted to life with my disability, and I'm very curious as to how other people have adapted to theirs.